gotta figure it out. Nothing better to do when I'm stuck on you. I'm still on here trying to figure it out. Getting hard to sleep, blood is in my dreams. I was killing me trying to figure it out.
I used to watch my uncle get tattooed when I was about 7. I just fell in love with it right away. So I've always been drawing since. Self-taught. Apprenticeships seem really hard to come by. So I ended up getting a kit when my wife bought me one. Started tattooing myself, practicing on me and my mum. That was it.
Say the best thing about tattoo fixers for us, well, the only good thing really is the fact that people are aware that they can get rid of their old tattoos. They make it look like you walk in with no tattoos and then like an hour later you walk out with a full sleeve or whatever, and it's not really like that. People who watch that a lot think that everyone, as soon as you walk in and say, "What a tattoo," think everyone's going to drop what they're doing and start fucking drawing for them. Do you know, but it don't work like that.
I think popularity-wise, they've helped. Shown that people... I think there used to be a big stigma about the kind of people that got tattooed and the people that were tattoo artists. Seeing that they're actual human beings now, I think that does help. But there's also a lot of smoke and mirrors in them. You get people that think things can be done that can't be done. And you find that with a lot of people, it just tends to be more, "Oh, well, I've seen it there." But they don't realise the editing that goes into that. That make you think that a 5-minute process on TV is actually going to be over the course of 6 months. So there is a lot of smoke and mirrors, but it has helped us gain popularity on a whole. So there is good and bad.
We tend to have most of them stenciled up, and then do like the main areas and then a free on the background in. Just for saving time, really. Otherwise you're drawing on them as long as you're tattooing. You can get, if we do like sort of this kind of stuff, Polynesian or anything like that, then I'd draw that on just because you can get it to fit around the body better, go in line with like the muscles and that. But generally we do stencil because it's miles quicker. Yeah.